We're just seniors in high school, and not bad. It's prom, but I've loved you for 6 years. I've known you for 6 years, and I couldn't have imagined how much I love you now. Because every day I love you exponentially more than the last. And you coaxed me from my shell of anxiety, and I no longer fear togetherness because you've shown me the honesty and the beauty of being together with somebody else. And
I'm sorry.